हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मेसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू। सो फॉर परफॉर्मिंग द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स रिलेटेड टू मिक्सचर्स, लेट्स डिस्कस इन डिटेल अबाउट द मिक्सचर। सो इंट्रोडक्शन टू लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म्स इन दैट मिक्सचर्स। मिक्सचर इज मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म which is taken internally. A mixture is a liquid preparation meant for oral administration in which medicaments are dissolved or suspended in a suitable vehicle. Classification of mixtures. Mixtures are get classified into following these five types. Simple mixture containing soluble substances, mixtures containing diffusible solids, mixtures containing indiffusible solids, mixtures containing potent medicament and mixture containing slightly soluble liquid. So first class is a simple mixture containing soluble substances. Simple mixture contains only soluble ingredients. Mixture containing diffusible solids. Diffusible solids are the insoluble in water but get evenly distributed on shaking the container throughout the liquid for sufficient time so that when the patient take the medicament by the spoon from container, the medicament is available in the right quantity. Example of diffusible solids are magnesium carbonate. Then third type is a mixture containing indiffusible solids. Indiffusible solids are those solids which are not soluble in water and do not remain uniformly distributed in the vehicle for sufficiently long time. Therefore, to suspended the drug, suspending agents are added. Example of indiffusible solid, acetyl salicylic acid, that is aspirin. Examples of suspending agents, the compound tragakan powder in the proportion of 2 grams per 100 ml, that is 10 grains per ounce of the mixture. Tragakan mucilage in the proportion of 1/4 of the final volume of the mixture. Compound tragakan powder is used when the vehicle is other than water or chloroform water, but the tragakan mucilage is used when the vehicle is water or chloroform water. Mixture containing slightly soluble liquid, the insoluble portions of the slightly soluble liquids is not readily diffusible, so a suspending agent is needed. For an example, compound tragakan powder or tragakan mucilage is used. Then fifth one, mixture containing potent medicament. A very small dose is prescribed for a potent medicament which is not directly wettable or weighable. So minimum weighable quantity is used and then required dilutions are required carried out to give the prescribed strength of the formulation. Recommended container for mixture, plain glass bottles with the uniform intended internal diameter. Special labeling instructions for mixture with diffusible and indiffusible solids, shake well before use. So let's move towards experiment. So now let's move towards experiment. Experiment number 9. Title of our today's experiment is to prepare and submit the mixture containing diffusible solids 10 ml. Proposition 1. The diffusible solids do not dissolve in water but mix upon shaking. And second one, they get uniformly dispersed throughout the liquid for sufficient time after shaking so that uniformity of dosage is maintained. The learning objectives of our today's experiments are to understand the purpose of mixture containing diffusible solids and ability to prepare the mixture correctly by following procedure and label it properly. Apparatus required are mortar, pestle, beaker, measuring cylinder, funnel, muslin cloth, etc. Factor calculated for this is quantity required upon quantity given. So that is equal to 10 upon 180, that is equal to 0.055. So next, prescription. Here the prescription given is the Latin term. So let's discuss about the formulation table. Type, that is category or use of ingredient. Translation means the name of ingredient. Quantity given in the imperial system 30 ml. Quantity given in the metric system, which is also 30 ml, and quantity taken in the metric system, that is 10 ml. So first of all, magnesium sulfate, use of this is cathartic. Quantity given in this Latin terms imperial, that is ounce I, 1 ounce is equal to 30, so 30 into 1, that is equal to 30 gram, and quantity taken in the metric system, that is calculated by multiplying this quantity given into factor, so 30 into 0.055 we will get 1.65 grams. Second, magnesium carbonate,
its use is antacid and laxative. The imperial system in that the quantity given for this is drachm I, that is 1 drachm is equal to 4. So 4 into 1 we will get 4 gram. That's why for taken quantity we will multiply this 4 gram into factor 0.055, so we will get 0.22 gram. And third one, peppermint water is used is carminative and vehicle. So quantity given is add the ounce VI. VI stands for 6, Roman 6. So 1 ounce is equal to 30 ml. So 30 into 6 we will get 180 ml. By multiplying this 180 ml with the factor 0.055 we will get up to 10 ml. So by making the volume, we will volume makeup we will add the vehicle up to 10 ml. And direction for this is 1 tablespoonful to be taken half an hour before breakfast. So let's move towards laboratory for performing actual experiment.
Let's move for performing experiment in a laboratory. So we have chemicals for this formulation: magnesium carbonate, magnesium sulfate, and peppermint oil. From this peppermint oil we prepared peppermint water. This is a previously weighed magnesium sulfate and this is magnesium carbonate. So in first step, now we will going to add this magnesium carbonate in mortar and pestle for triturating. Then again add magnesium sulfate in mortar and pestle, and now we are going to add peppermint water. So let's proceed for trituration. So after trituration we take that solution in this beaker and some particles are seen. So now we will go for filtration. Here the filtration must be done from through muslin cloth, but we are having the filter paper of same grade of that of muslin cloth, which is having same pore size. So now proceed for filtration. So now our filtrate is ready. So next proceed for volume makeup. After making the volume with the help of peppermint water, now fill this formulation in this container and proceed for labeling. Filling this formulation in this amber colored glass bottle. Now we also prepared this label and we will stick it on this bottle. So let's proceed for the labeling. The mixture containing diffusible solids formulation quantity 10 ml. For ABC, here we can write the name of patient, register number XYZ, number in the register. Dispense by PQR means here we can write the name of pharmacist who is going to dispense this formulation, and date of manufacturing is August 2020. Storage condition, store in a cool and dark place. Then direction, check here before use. Another one more direction for using 2 tablespoonful to be taken half an hour before breakfast. Manufactured by Element Pharmacy Nasik. Here we can write name of industry. So now proceed for result. The 10 ml of this mixture containing diffusible solid is submitted.